Billions of people just living out their lives, oblivious